Hi everyone, in this video I would like to explain about Cannizzaro reaction. It is the one of the important named reaction under carbonyl compounds. So what is meant by a Cannizzaro reaction is two molecules of aliphatic or aromatic aldehydes without alpha hydrogens undergoes either self-oxidation or self-reduction in the presence of base like NaOH and gives salt of carboxylic acid and alcohol, is known as Cannizzaro reaction. It is a type of disproportionation reaction in which the two molecules of either aliphatic aldehydes or aromatic aldehydes without alpha hydrogens undergoes, one molecule undergoes oxidation, another molecule undergoes a reduction. Upon oxidation gives, it is a salt of carboxylic acid. Upon reduction, it gives an alcohol. And consider the examples of aliphatic and aromatic aldehydes without alpha hydrogens. First, we would like to take an example of aliphatic aldehyde. The best example of aliphatic aldehyde is formaldehyde. This is the structure of formaldehyde. The formaldehyde is comes under the category of an aliphatic aldehyde without alpha hydrogens. It does not possess any alpha hydrogens attached to this carbonyl carbon. So it is one of the example of aliphatic aldehyde without alpha hydrogen. And aromatic aldehyde, take an best example for this one is a benzaldehyde. So this is the structure of benzaldehyde. It also does not possess any alpha hydrogen atom. So both are examples of an benzaldehyde. Both are the examples of an aliphatic or aromatic aldehyde without alpha hydrogens. Generally in Cannizzaro reaction, these two molecules are involved in the Cannizzaro reaction and undergo self-oxidation and reduction, and it from the presence of a base like NaOH and gives a salt of carboxylic acid and alcohol. And coming to the reaction, so in this reaction, let us consider the example as benzaldehyde. Take two molecules of benzaldehyde. Take two molecules. This is the structure of benzaldehyde, which do not possess any alpha hydrogens. These two molecules of benzaldehydes reacts together in the presence of an NaOH. This is not an addition reaction, so it does not undergo any condensation here. So one molecule of benzaldehyde undergoes an oxidation, another molecule of benzaldehyde undergoes a reduction, and finally it gives two molecules. So one molecule is, take the first benzaldehyde, undergoes an oxidation, is nothing but addition of oxygen, and finally it is converted into salt of carboxylic acid, nothing but sodium benzoate. Sodium benzoate. And another molecule is, and one molecule undergoes oxidation, it gives sodium benzoate. And this molecule undergoes a reduction, nothing but addition of hydrogens, and finally it gives an benzyl alcohol. And it gives an benzyl alcohol. So this is the Cannizzaro reaction. Two molecules of benzaldehydes without alpha hydrogens reacts in the presence of base, like strong base it requires for this reaction. It is an NaOH, and finally it gives sodium benzoate as well as benzyl alcohol. So take a formaldehyde instead of benzaldehyde. It gives a molecule of an sodium formate, and there one is a methanol as an alcohol we are getting. Always we are getting a primary alcohol by Cannizzaro reaction. Coming to the mechanism, how it undergoes a Cannizzaro reaction is, first take one molecule of benzaldehyde. One molecule of benzaldehyde. For this one molecule, it reacts with a base like OH minus. So from where we are getting OH minus, from NaOH, which is a base, is dissociated as Na plus as well as OH minus. So what happens here is the pi bond, which is located in oxygen, between carbon and oxygen, is shift towards oxygen. Then it gets negative charge, then carbon gets positive charge. Then attach this negative charge towards a positive center, and finally club both the molecules, and we are getting benzene C single bond O minus H and OH. And this molecule So the negative charge, which is located in oxygen, is undergoes a back shifting between carbon and oxygen with the loss of an one of the important molecule here, atom here, that is H minus. So H minus we can name it as an hydride ion. This is the first step. One molecule of benzaldehyde reacts with the base and finally with the loss of hydride ion. And this is for one molecule. And take another molecule of benzaldehyde, new molecule of benzaldehyde. This is the new molecule of benzaldehyde. So for this new molecule of benzaldehyde, so here also the same thing. The pi bond is shift towards oxygen, gets negative, carbon gets positive charge. So what happens here is the hydride ion, which is dissociated from one molecule of benzaldehyde, is come and attacks this carbonate. And there is a change we are observed in both these molecules. So what is that change is? So for this molecule, benzene and C double bond O and OH. This is the one molecule. And next molecule is benzene C single bond O minus H, and along with the bond it will attach this carbon atom. It is an hydride ion. This is happened here. And the next step is, in the presence of both the molecule undergoes a proton exchange. So what happens in the proton exchange is the proton which is present in this acid of benzoic acid is moves towards and attacks this O minus, and finally it forms benzene C double bond O, O minus plus benzene with C OH H and H. And again, so in our reaction mixture from the step 1 is dissociation of Na plus and OH minus. Here there is attack of Na plus. The Na plus is taken up by this O minus. And finally there is a formation of two molecules. One molecule is benzene with C double bond O, O Na, along with the formation of benzene with CH2. OH. These are the two final products we are getting. What is the name of this molecule? Sodium benzoate. And the one is benzyl alcohol. Simply by the addition of a NaOH. So I would like to glance about this mechanism. And the first step is the one molecule of benzaldehyde reacts with a base like OH minus ions, and finally it forms an one intermediate. In this one, the negative charge which is located on oxygen is moves between carbon and oxygen with the loss of hydride ion. This is the one molecule. The hydride ion which is lost from first molecule of benzaldehyde is moves towards the second molecule of benzaldehyde, and finally both the molecules are one molecule is converted into benzoic acid. This is for one molecule is converted into benzoic acid. And the next molecule is nothing but benzene with CH2O minus. And for next step is proton exchange. This is the acid which easily liberates an H plus ion. That H plus ion is moves towards the oxygen atom. And finally both the molecule is converted into, this is an benzoate and this one is an benzyl alcohol. One molecule is benzoate and then molecule is benzyl alcohol. And the next step, in the reaction mixture there is a presence of Na plus. The Na plus attacked by benzoate, and finally it forms a sodium benzoate, and again it forms a benzyl alcohol. These are the two products we are getting in Cannizzaro reaction. So the Cannizzaro reaction involves a self oxidation and reduction of two molecules of benzaldehyde, and finally it gives a sodium benzoate as well as a benzyl alcohol. This is only carried out in the presence of a base like NaOH. Thank you.